what you're asking, Smithy? It's on a hot lap.
I think he was just wanting to know which one you were, because he was in front of you.
I don't know, I have no idea.
Yeah, because there was two Aston Martins behind him, apparently, I think. So he was just trying to get out of the way.
I don't think I was
doing it. Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Had a sloppy lap.
Took me like fucking 3 minutes to actually get out the outlap, man, because there's so many people on hot laps. Difficult to get out of the area.
Yeah, sorry, I was on mute, I didn't realise. Calvin, are you heading into second chicane?
Just come out of the pits.
Oh, right, sorry. It's his teammate then. Yeah, Martin, I was asking, I ran out of fuel, so I was wondering if I would have got in your way or not. It's hard to get out the way, yeah, like I said.
Oh, I didn't realise, you know, it's like...
I don't know what I'm going to do. No, okay, go. What the fuck? Be careful, I didn't. Oh no, you're far enough back, mate. You're fine. What's Relic still, man? Dead. I love the fucking gentleman's going up to me. Shit, man. That lap, I could have been a good 4 tenths up there. Good enough to do 7. I was silent, mate, I just fucked it.
Understood, stopping this lap.
If I can't qualify, I'll just jump off it. That's the end.
Way off the line. Couldn't have moved anywhere, to be honest.
Bossy?
Bossy went through past me. I moved out of the way for both of you.
Ooh, that's a slide. Hit the grass.
Okay.
The grass is kill. Just kills you. Through Tozer, just hit the grass, ended up in the gravel.
Yeah,
Is that Mercedes starting the lap or finishing?
No idea, they're just going slow.
I'm just asking fucking Calvin, not you. He was next to the Mercedes. Alright, I'll shut up.
Are you on a hot lap?
No.
Then what does it matter what the Mercedes is doing?
Because he's behind me and I don't know if he's on a fast lap or not.
So if he catches up to you, move out the way. Just do your own thing.
Alright.
Jeez, oh. Gonna need some lap to get into the 14s here.
I can get into the. I can get P5 it. Maybe even P4. P3 is the. No. Not
so
P3,
our fastest
P3.
Lap is a 1.8.
What's mad is that none of the top four have a purple sector.
Oh, I've got a purple sector one, I didn't even realise. It's that second sector that just screws me. I lost it through, where was it? Aqua Minerale. I hit the curb on the outside. Just loses just so much time. Just the fact that they're keeping it consistent, we're not.
We're 18th in the speed trap, 301.4 kilometers per hour.
Oh, right. Let's keep it quiet for the last couple of minutes of this.
Yeah, I'm on mute.
All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track.
My paddles are going alarming, that's why anyway. An output. What the hell was X-Gamer doing? Sorry for the slowdown, Martin. X-Gamer just braked. Just so hard.
Fucking tyres were freezing. Too many people lining up to go at the last minute. Far too many people.
Not that difficult, just slow down, let them all go past though. Just go last.
No, everybody was doing the same thing.
Everyone was trying to get...
Everybody was trying to line up and then X-Gamer starts barreling through everybody when we're all lined up and ready to go. Fucking idiot.
X-Gamer, right, final,
shit track.
You know the final two corners where you go full speed through that, when you're about to start? When you're about to start? Go it. Need to go.
Who readied up? Honestly.
Probably, I don't know. Keza maybe. Brilliant, nice one, Marker. God, 5 seconds, I just cunt. Maybe, got damage as well.
There was nothing you could have done about that, or he could have done about that, Smith. He was side by side when the safety car came out.
No, I got damage for a collision with him. Because he spun. No, he spun laser. Or laser got spun. And I kept ramming into the back of him because I couldn't avoid it.
Fortunately happens, mate.
Now I've got a pit because I've got front wing damage and a penalty.
It's not anyone's fault for that, if you're just one of those things, people spin and you're right behind them. Although that helped me, I went from 15%.
I had a shit start, but then JDM, where's JDM gone?
This always fucking happens to me, that was sort of a race, I got like 6 positions at one point.
JDM just...
everybody else can't fucking drive.
Was it JDM that went flying? Yeah, I saw someone went onto the gravel.
All over the place.
Yeah, someone went flying past me in the gravel.
Smith, mate, just be careful where you're following someone. Before you're going into pits, don't get so close. Because you were right about to touch Bossy there.
I knew what I was doing, mate.
Holding a little gap ain't gonna hurt you anymore.
I knew what I was doing. Oh, and they've not even changed the wing.
Said it was his fault if he did, you know. Or if you did.
They've not even changed the wing.
Don't mind that you change your settings, remember? Like this game's fucked.
Yeah.
It's the worst game they've ever made for glitches.
Well, back into the pits at the end of this lap for me. I'm key 18. Brilliant. Okay,
stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous
driving. But now I've got to get past all the slow drivers, including MCFC. He will probably try and take me out, knowing him.
Do your own race, what happened? Recovery drives are needed.
Luckily I can go back onto the meters that I just came off.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap. Please. It'd be good if you could choose the pit without changing tyres like you always used to, but I'm not sure I can't remember when the last game that was on that. It's been away for so long.
Earlier, I don't remember that being on them. So they were the first few I had. First
it was
one.
Really, like, you never had to change tyres. Because now at the minute, it just means it fucks your strategy because you've got to change tyres.
Mackets
not
like
there's any strategy games on current F1 because it's all the same. It's just a one stop.
Sometimes as a first stop, you can do it. To run it, so...
2020 was the best for strategies.
There's honestly no difference between the standard safety car and the reduced. It's the exact same.
I like the... There was an increased chance of rain on 21, I remember that. Because my first race was full wet.
You've got to give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake.
I fully remember my first race. It was... I was starting next to you, Carl, and I ended up getting here for turn one or two.
Full
wet start
ago.
At Hungary.
That was several seasons ago, and this is only my first season back for like three of them.
Yeah, season 9 then.
Okay, go, go, go! Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the times we expected.
No.
You only have to stop once now, one stop left.
GP2. I don't know how I was definitely GP2. No, I was originally GP. I was GP3 pace, but I was putting GP2 because I couldn't do Tuesdays. So they put me in on the Wednesdays.
I think season 8 was. I was in GP3, and then I moved up to GP2 season 9. Because it's the first season on a 2021 game.
Yeah, it was about September time I joined because I was in another league. DCR, but then I left that after I had an agreement with the owner.
But I feel like he was supposed to move up with me for season 9 and then didn't. Because we dominated season 8 in GP3. And then he just went, we never do it again. Yeah. He came back and then we won another Constructors together. Tires are so cold, man.
I'm ready to get screwed on this restart. Oh, that was close to the grass islands. Don't go for it, mate. Oh, fucking hell, Ramps is gone.
Oh, fucking hell, brake, you stupid French car. Hurricane spun.
Yep.
Okay, clear.
You're at the head of this little train. Straight down, going.
It's because we both kind of had a wobble going into that chicane.
All right.
Bossy's got damage, it's really slow.
I think that's just GPT face, mate.
No, like, he's as in, like, all, like, his car isn't right.
Oh, right.
It's that noticeable. It's got no grip out of any of the corners, it seems.
Oh, nice one, Logan. Oh, Calvin! That was...
Calvin, you fucking just trying to force your way in. I was doing my one defensive move.
Yeah, that was me,
just
mate.
Just moving over. Just be careful about trying to send it all of a sudden.
Oh, it's got a whack. There's so much more of it, but I'm just going to use the RS. May have just forced his way through. How much GRS have you used, Cole?
I'm not telling you that.
I can see
I've
you flash.
Racing against you.
I can see you flashing, mate.
Where the fuck are you going?
Lost it.
Okay, we've lost a position. That's
too busy talking to me about my ERS.
Early.
That's fucking off-putting.
Green flag.
Oh, go faster, please.
Oh. You got lucky with that toe there, Cole. I would have had you.
I did, but if he wasn't going as fast, you would have just gone on the inside.
It's a Kraken battle. Yeah, just went again.
Oh, bro.
Oh, Colin.
He fucking turned in on me there.
He did, to be fair, but he moved a little late to me. I was catching up to him. He did kind of force me off a little bit there.
There's nothing I could have done about you being there, because he turned into me.
I tried to get the switch back when he was there, and I would have tucked myself out and probably him. Try and pull away, mate. Use the DRS.
Person here now.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he's now he's gone.
Gravel.
Just try and stay within a second of me in this middle sector, mate, because I've just got so much dark horse.
Middle sector is where I'm best.
It's where I'm best as well, mate, apart from first sector actually. Oh.
Plus you keep going off there, I don't know how you get out, I was going to say.
No, I lifted there. I lifted there. I lifted off. I'm going to get one removed anyway, because when I went on the grass with you.
Okay, you seem to go off there every corner though, every lap.
I know, I just can't get the brakes sorted on it. That one corner I was struggling with.
What did you say?
The quick left thing was struggling.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds.
Soft Sarky. Logan's in. Follow through that chicane's fucking impossible.
Okay, be careful, I think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Close the gap to the car ahead, it's currently 2 seconds up the road.
I like the
cold. I hit the grass under braking, I was nearly into the back of you there.
Ooh. It's quite easy to save under this setup though.
Okay, we've got a full course caution, safety cars out. Keep an eye on the delta.
Who's that for?
Positive to
avoid a penalty. Yeah, slow down, maintain.
Is that
Alfa Romeo loses wing? Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new
race strategy after that. Didn't know an
Alfa Romeo gone
off. Yeah, final sector.
Copy.
Heading into the pits now, yes. It's going to be a dumb question, but Calum, do you think I can get that Warner move when I'm on the grass with you?
I don't know. I didn't really get to see it that much, so...
I mean... I was going for the move, but it was...
We'll just have to wait and see, mate. Like
yeah.
I said, there's not much I can do about it. I'll think about it right now.
Yep, yeah, alright.
Oh, fuck off, man. Is he
okay,
beating me there?
Now. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Well, I'm quite happy with that. Not far from laser off.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
I mean, we were actually closing up on him anyway.
I know, with the DRS.
For some reason, our medium tyres are seeming to be just still going better than the hards.
I did not feel it. Through turn two, I just didn't feel any grip. That's why I was lifting so much through there. I didn't want to flat out and spin it. And risk just losing more positions than I already had. I've already recovered quite a decent bit though.
Whereabouts are you, Martin?
Just ahead of us, P7.
Oh, nice. So I haven't seen you yet, this race.
I saw him. He overtook me on the start and then got lucky and avoided the laser incident.
I very nearly managed to keep ahead of you. Like, get ahead of you during that incident. I was alongside you at one point.
What, me or Martin?
You. At the very first lap. Incident, going into the first corner.
And the safety car came up. Oh, Liam's in AI.
Yeah, no, he's been in AI for probably... There we go. He's in AI for about four corners.
What happened there, Martin? Yeah, so Liam could get a pen for that. Fucking leaf.
Okay, in the pit.
Has he got a spare set though? That's the thing.
He probably needs the pit anyway, because he's had two trips into the gravel and a spin in that first thing.
Oh yeah, obviously.
Yeah, he was behind us, he was chasing us after he had a spin with Laser.
Then he went
in front of Laser, then he was behind us, went into gravel once.
Then went into the gravel again.
Later, they caught up again and did the same thing again.
He thinks because he's so quick, he's like...
He was just going wheel to wheel through corners that were probably a bit...
Through Villeneuve, yeah, he was going side by side through Villeneuve. Like, I've been faking going into that, you know, put you offline. And try and get switched.
Well,
yeah, but I knew you weren't going to go for it because that's just a stupid move. So I just kept my normal line. Because I knew you'd back out. Just, what's the point in going side by side through there when you're just going to lose more time than you would if you go single file? It's just common sense.
This El Romeo cap is up, should be in this lap.
It will be, no matter what, mate. No, well, you know what I mean. It will be.
Watch out for Liam behind us on fresh mediums.
Is he on the hards?
No, he's on fresh mediums.
Yeah, yeah, no shit. Was he on the hards in the first stint?
I'm not too sure.
I swear he was on the mediums.
I think he was on the hards.
He did. He fell off. I might just let him through. I'm gonna just let him through, I think. Just let him not fight him.
Who's in the lead?
MDJ. Compared to laser there.
Well, fucking hell, Bossy, that's twice you've done that to me in that corner.
Walk past you?
Yeah.
You just shit at the corner.
What are you doing?
Mediums will be dead towards the end of the race.
Oh, so many people don't know how to race. Just sending it up corners fucking straight away instead of waiting for somewhere you can pass.
MTJ, that's the leader.
Oh, come on, you've just held the position because of that, man.
What's going on?
Oh, you know, is it? JDM.
What a surprise.
He let me pass.
Alright.
Struggling with the roadblock of shit driving that is Bossy.
Liam and Hazara are going right next to each other. Pushing stupidly hard.
Well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race.
fucking hell, X2.
What's he done? A lot of people going off there think that Rhea's just go. Getting a 10 mate was awesome.
Back into the Oliver's.
There's just two trains here, mate, don't worry.
Oh, boss is round.
Just the train between everyone.
For a mayor round as well.
Fuck laser brakes, they say. I dive bombed him, but the space was there. But I made a tiny bit of contact and it got a bit loose. I knocked my brake bias to 60 by accident.
Okay, safety car deployed. Oh, safety, you're kidding.
Who is it? Is that Alfa Romeo again?
Keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Yeah. As it came out, Andy Day just passed me.
I've got 2-1, I still won't be able to get this pen removed. Supposed to go below 2 seconds, Martin.
Time for some mediums.
Socks?
Socks, that's a really good point.
6 last night, fucking hell.
I didn't realise. Oh, I've only got 20 socks left, but oh well.
Yeah, oh, this is going to be a fun end.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Some of these medium runners, mate.
Oh, 100%.
Got MDJ and Harry Kane in 9th and 10th. They might.
Liam. Everyone but Liam.
And you guys stayed out. And
right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
The forest jump you. Martin.
Sorry.
Alright. Oh yeah.
I watched the DRS because it's in the
frame. I'm gonna put my fan on as well, because I am roasting. I need to start another stream.